of the atmosphere of a place at a particular time. Weather affects how we live, the clothes we wear, or the food we eat depends upon the weather. Weather keeps changing from day to day. It can be sunny, rainy, cloudy, cold, windy. Now we are going to learn these types of weather: sunny, rainy, cloudy, cold, and windy. Sunny days. Sunny days are very hot. The sun shines brightly on sunny days. We feel very thirsty on sunny days. And we wear cotton clothes to feel comfortable. Then, rainy days. During rainy days, there are clouds in the sky and the droplets are falling down from the clouds. And on the rainy days, we use raincoats and umbrella to stay dry. Also, on rainy days, there is thunder and lightning too. Cloudy days. On a cloudy day, there are clouds in the sky and the sun hides behind the clouds. Windy days. Strong wind blows on a windy day. It blows our leaves. Sometimes trees fell down. Mostly we feel cool on windy days. It's so cold. Yes, cold days. On cold days, we wear woolen clothes to feel warm, right? And also there is a snowfall in some places when there is too cold. So your task is now write the types of weather's name in your CW copy and practice orally.